Akami chief dismisses the two boulders, leaving them empty-handed and disheartened.